close demise. If you put crabs in a barrel to ensure your survival, you gon' end up pulling down niggas that look just like you. What up, blood? What up, cuz? It's all black. I love us.
The papery murder. Black on black, the papery murder.
Oké. Even kijken, is dit er staan? Even kijken hoor. Even kijken, ik hoor mijn eigen stem wel, maar het is heel zacht. Even kijken, is het zo beter? Not much. Okay. No, this is all just stupid. Zo. De microfoon staat nu even dichterbij, dat zou beter moeten zijn. Okay, we're live and it is running. Okay, hello everybody, this is Ryder from House Liquid Love. And today we're going to be playing some exciting Company of Heroes 2 action. And I'm very excited about this because it's I played the first part a lot and saw the beta coming out and I just wanted to play some of it. And it's actually on the Steam account of one of my housemates. So let me see. Oh, okay. And it has a very very handy feature, which is to broadcast it completely, which I really love. I love that. So let's just open the game we have here. This is the first time for me having a look at it too. So I'm sure it replays. It looks pretty slick. This is just the name of my roommate's account. I know this is play console. Okay. Campaign online and skirmish. I'll just start with a campaign. Aw, I can't play that. That sucks. Conscript. Nah. Man. Online and skirmish. I can play that. Yeah. Okay. Right matches. custom game or a customization. Okay. I'll just play one game versus AI to figure out how it works. Because I never played this game before. I've seen some YouTube films on it, on which it seemed pretty fun, but I'll just have a look at it. AI, okay. How does this work? I have no idea. Start searching. Okay. This looks cool, but weird. Okay, I'm just playing with some random AIs. Okay, what it used to be in part one is that you build units out of your main base and collect territories, and territories gave resources like fuel or fuel or ammo or manpower. Those were the three main resources of the game. Let's have a look. You start with a combat engineering squad, which just seems like a regular one. It looks pretty much the same as the old game. Engineering squad comes with infantry squad. Can fight better without allies, but could command it for online and the rest of it. Seems cool. Doing deathing always seems good. Hiding game. Let's start by taking some territories. What are these? Oh, there's my engineer squad. They're just walking in from the side of the map. That's pretty cool. Another territory. Okay. Yeah, it seems like I'm the Russians. Awesome. Let's build some more. Let's see, four resources. Ah, population cap, of course. We're playing a territorial game, which means we have to. Each team has 500 points, and the opponent loses points if we have more of the points than they do. Okay, there are my first. Let's see what kind of buildings I can make. Oh, this is just repair. What the fuck? Attack move, production buildings, field defenses. Okay. Rifle command, support weapons, munitions, fuel. Okay. I'll just start with the base building here. Basically, this game I'm just gonna use to figure out what the hell is going on in this game. It seems pretty much like this. I have no idea. What are these? Some big ones and guns. Okay, looks kind of cool. Enemies revealed. Okay. That seems pretty much the same. Basically, we have the territory on our side, and I always like having basically, this point is fucked because I can build mines and wires. That is not very much. Can I build like a bunker or something? Rifle command. Let's go. I have no idea what that is. I'll just send them out to help here because we're getting wasted a little bit here. Let's see. I have my tent. Okay. Scout snipers, light scout car. No, let's just make a little car and see what it does. support weapons, Tinko Ibisali in command, mechanized, these tanks, light tanks, machine guns or field guns. I'll just have the support weapons. Done. I like the look of the game so far. It seems a little bit more fluid. It seems a little bit more fluid than the old one, which was one of the bad points in it. The battles were kind of laggy, and two squads could just stand across from each other for like a minute before one squad being dead, and they'd literally stand like 4 or 5 meters apart. So that was kind of lame, but it seems to be working right now. It looks fine, actually. I like it a lot. Let's see, machine guns, mortars, pretty standard, and an anti-tank gun. Okay. Let's see, where's my vehicle? Go there and kill those bitches. What did I think messing up my demolition charge? There's not very many units available right now, but no, we'll come to that. I like these scout cars, they're cheap. Okay, I've unlocked commanders. I wanna have a look. Oh yeah, no. Guard motor, guard rifle, shock rifle. Okay, I'll just try the first one, and maybe next game I'll do the next one. Get in that car. Oh, I like that. They're in. Okay, cool. You take that. I like the scout cards. You stay here. Okay, we're fighting. That's fine. Let's see. What can I make? What is this? Generates munitions income and secures the sector. Wait a second. Yeah, I think I understand this. Guess I don't. Where do I build that? 5 minutes. Build on flag and capture territory. Oh, just in a. Oh, okay. Oh, this is actually pretty cool. This seems like it gives more choice in what kind of resources you want to go. Because in Company Heroes 1, you didn't really have much of a chance or a choice. That's what I'm trying to say. You didn't really have much of a choice. You didn't really have much of a choice. You didn't really have much of a chance. A choice. God damn it, bitches! Taking my supply points. So basically, we are ahead, so I can look around a little bit. I already have that. At Tenkovi Battalion Command, I'll get that. Well, we'll have a look. We'll see how. Let's shoot them. God damn it. Who killed us and where? Bastard. Yeah, we're... One of the sectors is pretty clearly ours. The reason I'm taking that is just to... I'll get a machine squad. You know, because here we're pretty much getting fucked over. pardon. So, I'll have to... Yeah, I'll just put a mine there and... Where are those there? I just got my second point. Okay, great. What's this? This is... That was really intuitive, and it worked very well. We're being attacked a lot here. I don't really know. How the fuck am I gonna... Shit, we lost that point. I thought we were ahead, but... We are actually pretty far behind, so I should start getting light tanks. I'll get some of those. Those seem good. I like the look of the game, but I suck at it pretty bad. I guess this is GG. Right now it actually seems like we're doing fine. Well, right now I actually really, really like the game so far. You know, it's quite a good game so far. It's it doesn't really seem laggy. The fights still seem a bit weird, like they should or were. Oh shit. Where's my infantry squad? I need you. Kinda bad. They're infiltrating our territories and what the hell are my buddies doing all the time? I don't... Yeah, I like my AT gun. Can I put... we're gonna take out that mortar crew, but... Shit, rifleman squad. Fuck me, I'm dead. They're just attacking our mains. Aww, fuck me. Which one? I don't know. What the fuck is that? Ein Stuck! I like Stucks. Stucks are strong. And we're actually just even. Oh, my tanks are pretty much fucked up. This seems like a regular battalion. This looks bad. Whoops. Oh, we're losing that point now too. Whoops. Not really doing too well. My buddies have a lot of tanks, but doesn't really seem not really making use of it. Yeah, we're pretty much fucked. We have no territory, and no units. Meh. That seems bad. Yeah, we're pretty much doomed. Yeah, well. On the side of the map, which is fine. Yeah, we're pretty much doomed. Well, maybe I can just find out some things about the game. Okay, that seems cool. Fucking hell, they are killing us. I like that. Oh shit. I'm dead. Yeah. They seem to be doing pretty well. How the hell did we do that? Seems like we're gonna get messed up by it anyways. They're repairing the house. Oh, that's nice. Oh, they're in my base. That is kind of bad. I need more ways to spend munition. I haven't really found except like these or something. Ah, sniper squad. I like. I gotta get in the bunker. Because, these tanks are pretty much fucking me up. I'm pretty much dead here. Now I have 8 command points, but what am I supposed to do with that? It is actually pretty cool. Are we alive? What the hell? How are we alive? That is impossible. Let's see how that works. Let's just run again. Yeah. All right. I don't even know how it's possible we're still alive. Oh shit. Oh, that's actually cool. Alright, this is the HQ, right? Yeah. Feel it. Medics! Nice. Molotov anti-tank grenade package for all conscript troops, anti-tank, anti-ladder, and corso heat. Conscripts against infantry. What are conscripts? I'll just try some. I didn't think I had one already. And they're just doing full-time repairs on that. I think we're dead. Yeah, we've been dead a long time, but these are my conscripts. Oh, these are just my ba- Hurrah! I like hurrahs. Can they shoot better? Or something? Combat effectiveness. Okay. Move to the back of them and then waste them. I like that. I like those squads. I want more. Oh wait, that's a Panal battalion conscripts. I want some of those. Those are cool. They're pretty effective too. Right, destroy the guy with the gun. Yeah. This is nice. I like them. I like those. Oh, yeah, attack now. Why didn't I build a lot more conscripts in the beginning? I realized where I fucked up. I fucked up in like 100 different ways, but yeah. More units. We're gonna die, but at least I'm gonna like it. You know, the concept of it. We'll need an anti-tank gun somewhere. Oh yeah, I love that. Yeah, your mama. Yeah, we're gonna die here, but it was fun. My first impression of the game is pretty good. I like it. It's pretty much what Company of Heroes 1 was. It's just a little bit more fluent and a little bit more fluid, a little cleaner. I like that. Oh, I've still been promoted after I messed up that bad. Let's see. Oh, whoa, this is weird. You don't really see this in an RTS, that you can upgrade stuff, you know, rank 6. Okay, yeah, you can get these perks you know, because then if you play someone online, someone played with a lot more experience and a lot more games under their belt would have a lot of advantages. For example, like, well, 8% more armor penetration on a unit, that's pretty big. More health and range. Veterans experience a lot faster. Destroy. Okay, wait. Okay, let's go. Let's continue. It's. I like it. I like the look of it. What is this? Survivalist, combat engineers, assassins, no light tanks, meat shield. I don't even know what that kind of unit is. The light tank is my most valuable unit. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. Really, exactly 30 minutes? Cool. Yeah, I suck. I killed the least amount of units and lost the most. Oh, I captured the most too. I like that. Infantry damage, vehicle damage. Wow, I like this menu strategy. And we need your feedback. Take the server. Yeah, that was about right. Open it again. Too strong. Take enough variety. I'm not sure. Oh, often that you find yourself getting beast rushed. There's a little, not really. A specific type. No, not really. It was pretty, pretty balanced. He was offensive. So. Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of used to. Well, this is like a build order or something. Yeah, this is a build order. Okay. Yeah. I really like it, the game so far. Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna play some more. Some AI.